Namaste viewers, welcome to Gnana Devula channel. We will see the fifth sloka of Gita, Bhagavadgita. The sloka goes like this. Dhrishtaketuh Chekitana Kashi Rajascha Purujit. Viryavan Purujit Kuntibhojascha Shaibya Narapungavaha. So here these are all names that have been spelt by Sanjaya to Dhritarashtra. There is a dialogue going on between Sanjaya and then Dhritarashtra, and Sanjaya is explaining to Dhritarashtra the sequence of things that are happening in the war field. So here Duryodhana, in this particular thing, you know, he is say story in story like this, you know, Duryodhana is describing some of the great warriors who are on the Pandavas side. He is giving the names to Dronacharya, his guru, commander in chief. Presently, we can call him as a commander in chief of that army. And then this narration is being told by Sanjaya to Dhritarashtra. So that is how it goes. So the names that he speaks, Duryodhana speaks, are Dhrustaketuh, a very mighty and accomplished warrior, Dhrustaketuh. Then Chekitana, another valiant and capable fighter. Kashi Raja, King of Kashi, a very courageous and strong king, Kashi Raja. He was also one of the sides. Purujit, a notable notable warrior. Kuntibhoja, another renowned fighter. Then one more, Shaibya, a great man among men, very heroic. So Duryodhana lists these warriors because he is having some kind of worry, anxiousness about the strength of the Pandavas army. We know, he knows that he has got a very larger army, almost double the size of the army than the Pandavas. Some Akshohini Sainya, and Akshohini consists of so many divisions in that. He knows that despite that, you know, he is anxious. See, now suppose, I will tell you one simple example. You are well prepared for an examination. You know everything. You know that you can pass the examination without any you don't have to feel this thing. But still you will be anxious, even if you are well prepared. So like this, Duryodhana also feels that though he is prepared for the war, he feels that so many people are there on the Pandava side. Then he also did not expect that Pandavas would gather such a formidable group of fighters, such great warriors. So he has some lurking fear also. He starts naming these powerful warriors to acknowledge their strength and the challenge they pose to his army. So all these warriors are considered to be equal in valor to Arjuna, Bhima, all these people, you know, Dharmaraya. They are all warriors who are as capable as his cousins, Bhima, Arjuna, Nakula, Sahadeva, all these things. So essentially Duryodhana is trying to convey the formidable nature of the Pandava army to Dronacharya. This names, you know, it makes him little uneasy about the upcoming battle. So this is what the sloka implies. dhrustaketuh Chekitana Kashi Raja Viryavan Purujit Kuntibhoja Shaibya Narapungavaha. Yes, with this we will close this video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.